Hi everyone, welcome to PriotX Robotics. I'm your host Melvin Said. In this video, we're gonna see how to install ROS 2 Humble on Ubuntu 22.04. Let's dive into the video. So first of all, go to the link in the description or open a web browser and search ROS 2 Humble install and go to this Debian packages install. So just go to install Debian packages and this is what we need. Don't go to the source, go to the Debian packages or go to the link in the description. Okay, so let's keep it side by side and we can open a terminal as well using Ctrl Alt T or normally open your terminal. So this is done and let's start with the setup. So this will be a fast setup, so but make sure you watch this video till the end and understand how this is done, then do it yourself or you may have some errors. So let's go and paste the command here. So that is done. Now let's go to the setup process. So you should run these two commands, but one by one, not everything together, one by one. So run that. Okay, that is already installed on my system. For you, may you have an installation for that as well. Now let's paste this one. Enter. And it will update again. So that command is also done. Now let's go to the next one, that is curl install. First we'll update, then we'll install curl. So it's also installed, the new updated version is installed. Now we'll go with this next command. Paste, enter. Okay, that is also done. Now we'll just echo this to check it's added or correctly or not. We'll just check that as well. Okay, it's added correctly. Now we should do a sudo apt update and as well as a sudo apt upgrade so that we have a fully updated and upgraded version of our Ubuntu 22.04 to install ROS 2 on it. Okay, that is done. Now we'll go with next, that is sudo apt upgrade. And there is something to upgrade, so just give continue. So my update and upgrade is done. So now let's go and install ROS 2 Humble desktop on your system. So just copy paste sudo apt install ROS Humble desktop. This command has done nothing to my system because I already installed ROS 2 Humble on my desktop. So this may take a lot of time on your system. It may be around 500 MB. It will download the 500 MB and install it using this command. And we'll go to the next command, that is installing the dev tools. And that is also done. So these two commands may take a lot of time. So after running sudo apt install ROS dev tools, you are completed with the installation. Restart your computer and we will do a source for the ROS Humble setup file and we will try to run a demo talker program, that is ROS 2 run demo underscore nodes underscore cpp space talker. This is a demo program. So if this program is working for you, your installation is perfectly fine and you have done the installation correctly. So this video is a part of ROS 2 tutorial series and I welcome you all to the ROS 2 tutorial series. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for upcoming videos and updates. So see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.